Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. I am playing Crusader Kings 3, Fallen Eagle mod, and I'm going to look at it. It's 395 AD. The Western and Eastern Roman Empire are still alive, barely. There are a lot of interesting starts. Now, there is supposedly an innovation will open up a migration thing that you can migrate somewhere else from where you are. The Huns are coming. This is supposedly, from what I've been told, based on Total War Attila. And it looks very interesting. So I'm going to look at 45, King Sexnia of Saxonia. He has a 25-year-old for a heir. He is shy. Oh, I hate that. Temperate and trusting. Yeah, that's not good. How's Frisia look? Looking for a better leader. Okay, impatient, diligent, and just. That's better. He's 22, and his heir currently is the King of Saxonia. We can get him married quick. Now, the Jutes are also interesting to me. What do you got? Brave, compassionate, and patient. 37, unmarried. No heir. How about the Geats? Beowulf, I think, was a Geat. He's unmarried. He's 22. He's temperate, calm, and stubborn. He'd make a good Stuart. Back to the... Oh, how about the Angles? He's 32, not married, and he has an heir. He's temperate, content, and lazy. Ugh. Horrible. He's not really good at anything. Find something. How about the Argyll? He's 32, unmarried, no heir. He is diligent, calm, and lustful. So he's got fertility and intrigue, more intrigue and diplomacy. More diplomacy. This is just a starter for me. And I may play another one, but we're in Argyll. And now I have a player error. So let's get rid of this. It's gonna take me a while to understand some things. No lifestyle chosen. What do we got? We got 5 diplomacy poor, 9 martial average, stewardship's high average, intrigue's poor, learning's good, but, and prowess is poor. Okay. He's got 3 out of 4 allowed holdings. He can have concubines. Because he's Pictish and has Pictish paganism, unreformed Druidic. Now, gonna have to go with stewardship, I think. We can go domain focus. That'll give us plus 3. It'll bring us up to 15 stewardship. So let's select that. Okay, and we'll be going architect. Collecting taxes. Yeah. I don't know how good this is going to be. Who's Orkney belong to? Himself. Okay. Now, we got good military. No money, no dread. Can we get a concubine? My spymaster. Let's start with her. Okay, so I've got a concubine. Now, it's been a while since I've played this, so. I'm gonna put it on fast. January 17th. Now, I'm gonna immediately pause and look at King Earp. Any relation to Wyatt? Does he like me? Hard to tell. A little bit. Let's do a scheme to sway him. I like having allies. Now. Okay. It's going to take me a little bit to get back into this, especially since it's an overhaul mod. So a lot of things have changed. My heir. I have Mormaer Monmouth of Argyll, and my son is Oost of Monmouth. He's 7. Find him his spouse. Be nice to have. Don't know where any of these places are, but I don't see anything that we'll leave that be for a little while. He's young yet. Let's see what these are. I can fabricate a claim on Straithern. Yeah, I don't think so. I can declare wars on Picklin, no. Alt Colt. Orkney. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. It's something to think of. I can create the aisles. I don't have enough gold. Okay, we need guardians. What she got? Let's train her in intrigue. Okay. Now my son. What did we stewardship? Should take care of that. Who are these guys? That must be the Romans. Oh. Yeah, not gonna worry about them. Now we could probably get away with raiding somebody. Okay, let's pause it. Stocking the stores. With a mighty burp, I pushed the rest of my plate away from me and sprawled back in my chair. Lately, my kitchens have begun to swell with golden grain and freshly hunted game, giving all my critters the healthy sheen of the overfed. I grimace. Though this bounty is great, it cannot last forever. I must decide what to do with all this excess food. Okay. I can get heavily stocked stores for 15 years, nearly empty stores for 15 years. We're gonna go with this. Okay. Now. Yeah, he. Easier. Does he have any allies? No, I don't believe so. And he is not Pictish. Thought I got rid of this. Can I afford this? Mm-hmm. chat mansion in size. I'm going to create a bowman. Okay, so Fife is over there. Okay. How is my, it's just starting out. I don't need another one yet. Who is this? That's gone, whoever it was. How about down here? Who are you? Oh, you are allied to Brog. And I don't know who that is. This is gonna get a lot of learning on my part, because I really don't know all his names anymore, and I'm not sure who his... That Ulster? Raiders of Dunpatrick. Okay. Okay. Pause. Now, let's see if I can marry her off. Alliance power is what I'm looking for. He's a Briton. Resta. I'm not sure where Resta is. Coming into it. So. Now this is Conahad. What is he? He's 71. He's 15. Is he the heir? Looking down through them. Inverness. Who would that give me? No, he's not old enough, though. I think you gotta be 16. I forget. It's been a while. Okay, see if we can marry her off. Oh, I didn't want to declare war yet, but I might. An independent ruler, right? We'll wait. We'll wait. Excellent. Now. Oh, cool, my ally. Who's this? Okay. Okay. Figure out what to do with her in a second. We're being raided. Only one. Yeah, we're not going to do Strayhorn. We might do Carrick. Okay. Council. Marshall. Carrick's part of my room. Oh, I thought I... went after Dunriga. Okay, I got Carrick. Okay. I didn't see what my wife's stuff is. Okay. Thank you. So. Okay, can I ransom her? I'd like my wife back. Now, can I raid? I only got 21. What Who's this now? Resta. Why don't... This could end very badly for me. Why can't I? Damn it. There. Now I need to find out where Preston is. So anyhow, this is pretty much going to look at the Long Eagle, Bald Eagles mod. I'm liking it. Well, I got to get used to it. And I sure don't know where half the places are. Where the hell is Resta? Well, that didn't help. Oh, isn't what I wanted to know. How do I get to see where Bresta is? Ah. Way down there. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. This is Mr. Inadequate. I will be doing more of this. I don't know if I'll be doing this same country. But I hope you enjoyed this CK3 mod. And I think it looks excellent. It's a time period I really like. So this is Mr. Inadequate signing out. I hope you enjoyed it. See you later.